Kelly here, I'm Yann Inspired, and we have Jamal off school today. He wasn't feeling well this morning, he was a bit sick. So then I phoned up the school, told him that he's not coming in. They phoned me back and said because he's been sick, he has to have 2 days off school. So you've got today and tomorrow off now, haven't you? So that's my Thursday to myself, do whatever I want to do. Gone. Got to stay with you, Anna, you sprog. So yeah, I still don't answer comments. There's just so many, it's so overwhelming. So for my 500 subscriber one, I'm not going to answer the comments on that because I'm just going to repeat and thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And on my computer, my Y key is broken, so I don't know, I just don't want to be typing that word especially. So I'm going to thank you all now, thank you so much for your congratulations, and thank you all so much for your support, new and continued. And now I'm going to get in to show you what I've been making. I've not finished anything. I have been working on Usman's jumper. Now his birthday jumper, I've still not started that. But this is the other one that I told him that I'd make him. And it's using Aishan's Dancing Baby. It's DK weight, 100% premium acrylic. And those are the colours.
Can I show it?
And that is it up to now. So that was one ball of yarn.
So I'm hoping
to get the body finished tonight. No. So then it'll be up to the same position as yours, won't it? With just the sleeves and the collar today.
Yeah.
Let's put this away. We've got crisp powder all over it. It's gonna have a cheesy jumper. Did you like that?
Yeah. I've got cheesy.
Right, and the other one, which I'm sat on, is the other top that I started making. But I ran out of the grey, so I'm gonna have to buy more of the grey. So the grey, is in Robin Double Knit, colour 27. And the border is
in
Magic White, 100% acrylic. And this is it up to now.
Can I show it?
So that's it up to now. So it's not doing
purple,
too bad. I managed to get, before I ran out of the grey, I managed to get
purple, blue,
two double crochet rows done around the edge of the arms. But none around this edge. So yeah, that is that up for now.
I've got
cheese on that as well. So I've got that over half all of this, and I've got one more all of it, and then that'll be it. I'd have run out. So it should make an alright size top. And then today, for some reason, I've just popping up on my feed on YouTube, it's been a whole lot of scrap blankets. And especially join as you go, because I've never really done the join as you go method. I've always finished off all the squares, bordered them, and then sewn them with the needle. But, so I started to do a blanket with my scraps for this one, because he was watching Kim's video this morning with my blue cherry beta 2, and he saw her rings of change blanket. He's like, Mummy, I want one of them. Yeah.
I do actually kind of
want to make one, but it just looks like so much effort, and it's round, And round is it just seems weird to me. And it's gorgeous and beautiful, and I want one just to say that I've made it. But I'm not sure what use I'd actually get out of it. So he said that you want one, and I'm like, you sure? So anyway, I thought, alright, I'm going to mind trip him. So I got a load of scraps together in my Debenhams charity shop 50p bag. I love charity shopping. But yeah, I got a load of DK weight balls.
And mummy.
1 second, darling.
Mum's making me this. Green, white, green.
So yeah, just a load of DK. And just doing granny squares. Join as you go. As he showed you. And I'm actually kind of enjoying it, so this is going to be my next to the couch kind of project.
Bloop!
Okie dokie, yeah, so they're all kind of them colours.
Oh, isn't that a bit off?
That's from, Jan's blanket. That's one of the squares.
Can you make me that bullet?
No, I need to send that back to Jan.
Purple, white, purple, white.
Yeah, I do have about 6 squares left from a blanket that I do need to give to her. Right, stop climbing up on the table now, please. Right, Jamal. Sorry. Yeah, that is it.
This is my favourite. Whoa.
So I'm only doing these very small. Right, don't put it that close, okay? You might give people headaches. Don't want that. So I'm only doing them very small. I'm doing the DK weight wool, but with a 3.5mm hook, and I'm only doing 4 rounds. So, yeah.
And Mrs.
Right, Jamal.
Sorry, I just put this out by
accident. That's fine, because I don't have enough wool of that one. Yes, that's about it, really.
But you've got enough wool. Black,
but
black.
That's not the same. Well, that's not the same as that. That's everything. I did get a good night's sleep last night. So I went to sleep at maybe 9 o'clock, and I didn't get up till morning, so that was pretty good. And because he's going to start messing about, I'm going to go for the day. So I hope you all have a great day. Some people have been mentioning actually about, you know, the tops that I'm making and writing patterns and stuff. The only thing is, this is why I made shawls and cowls and stuff, you know, with my knitted patterns, because there's not that much math to it.
And this,
Jamal, when you're making tops, you have to think of all the different sizes. Jamal, don't touch it, please. You think kids, when they're poorly, they just sit down, lie down, and just be dead quiet, don't you? Doesn't happen. Right, do you want to move away? She keep knocking the camera. Thank you. Yeah, you've got to think about all the math for each different size. And that's a lot. So maybe when I've had a bit of a sleep, when I've caught up on my sleep, I might be in the right frame of mind to do that. But yeah, maybe. Other than that, that is it. And I'm going to go. I'm going to have a brew. I've not had a coffee yet today. I've not had an energy drink for a few days, so I'm doing pretty well. My coffees are always decaf anyway. I only drink decaf tea and decaf coffee because I like the taste better. Jamal. Right, I'm gonna go. Bye, guys.
And this is green, like mummy's dress.